Hi.
Hi. So you have been invited back to Australia to speak at TEDx. What? Why say yes to something like this?
I think it's an amazing opportunity to connect with, and especially an Australian audience. And it's always great being back home.
Visit some friends, talk to some people. So you've done your big TEDx speech, of course. So tell me a bit about the preparation. What is it that you wanted to say? What did you want to tell us about what you're doing in Afghanistan with Skatistan?
Well, I wanted to share the story about how children can make a big change, and how it's about listening to communities and what they want. And when that's done in aid, you have much better outcomes.
Tell me a bit more about that. How did you actually learn that? Was it simply by being there and meeting people and actually starting to understand how it works there?
Yes, absolutely. It was getting to Afghanistan and being, frankly, quite shocked about all of the lack of progress overall, and just the way that aid was being done.
When I hear a statistic like 40% of the people that are skateboarding in Afghanistan are women or that are girls, it's absolutely mind-blowing. How does that happen? Tell me about that.
Well, it was the girls showed enthusiasm for skateboarding, and so I didn't want to put anything in that, in the path of them doing it. And it was the support of the girls' families was absolutely key to getting towards a statistic like 40% of all skateboarders being girls. There's a lot of effort that goes behind the scenes to magically make that happen.
I can imagine. Did you expect any backlash when you started? Is there any now?
Well, it was really important that people didn't perceive skateboarding as a Western cultural infringement of any kind. It was really important that it was simply a board with four wheels. We didn't bring any skateboarding culture to Afghanistan. There was no magazines, no videos. It was all about, it's simply a tool.
So we're asking everybody throughout the course of TEDx and the studio what their greatest lesson worth sharing is. So, Oliver, your greatest lesson?
I think it is that children all around the world are very, very similar. And so many times people get very hooked up on the differences between people. And there's so many more similarities between people than differences. And if we would just focus on the similarities a little bit more, the world would be a better place.
Hear, hear. Oliver.